This tank is very simple and very efficient. It's basically a giant hot water bath for a boat.
This 40-foot long by 14-foot wide tank will kill all quagga mussels that may have attached themselves to a boat.
Quagga mussels are a big concern for Utah, specifically because they clog up water infrastructure and water delivery systems.
Quagga mussels showed up in Lake Powell in 2013. They cling to anything, clog pipes, and damage the mechanics which deliver water to the public. And they don't do boats any good either.
The mussel incrustation on the bottoms of those, it's pretty significant, and it's a nightmare in terms of maintenance.
But the real nightmare is the fear that mussels will spread from Lake Powell to Utah's trout waters. Currently, wildlife officers spray boats coming out of Powell with hot water and flush out all intake systems to kill any mussels. It's a labor-intensive and time-consuming effort.
It was almost a guessing game as to what we would need once every boat shows up.
While waiting in a long line to be sprayed, Garrett Atwood and Jonas Heige thought there must be a better way. They developed this boat bath as a faster and more efficient method of decontaminating boats of all shapes and sizes. Water heated to 110 degrees kills mussels inside and out in seconds. The entire process takes about 5 minutes, not the 45 minutes the spray method now takes. This first tank and pump house, propane heater and filter cost $800,000 and is headed for Utah's State Line Marina.
At State Line, so that's a great place to start, make sure this technology works, and then we hope to have one at Bullfrog, a few along the Wasatch Front in the next few years if the support is there. We've had our hands full at Lake Powell for a number of years now, and we're really excited we have a new tool in our toolbox now.
Restein at your leisure along the way.